What up, gang, man? Y'all see we back in here with another reaction video by Toby Keith, man. This one here is called I Wanna Talk About Me. So we're gonna go ahead on and get started with this one here, man. We're gonna jump straight into it, bro. Let's get it.
This is the store that I was telling you about.
Okay, y'all are smoking now.
Remember last September I wore those silver shoes? Well, Cindy told Lisa, they told me that they have the scarf here that would go perfect with those shoes.
Oh, I bet.
But where, there's the scarf, right over there. Let's go over there and look over there.
Ooh. Excuse me.
That is the first sign of you talking entirely too much. I mean, everybody know that look. When you get to grabbing this and get to massaging the top of your nose, yeah, you're talking too much. Wow.
We talk about your work, how your boss is a jerk. We talk about your church and your head when it hurts. We talk about the troubles you've been having with your brother, about your daddy and your mother and your crazy ex-lover. We talk about your friends and the places that you've been. We talk about your skin and the dimples on your chin, the polish on your toes and the run in your holes. And God knows we're gonna talk about your clothes. You know, talking about you makes me smile.
Okay.
But every once in a while, I want to talk about me, want to talk about I, want to talk about number one. Oh, my, what I think, what I like, what I know, what I want, what I see. I like talking about you, usually. But occasionally, I want to talk about me.
Okay, now I see what it is, man. All right. So evidently, she just want to talk about herself all the time, man. Like everything that's going on in her life. He don't want to hear that all the time. Your boy said, man, come on, bro. Can we switch it up? Let's talk about me sometime, man. Like, do you want to know what's going on with me? Do you not want to know what's going on with me, man? Who talks in somebody's ear on a bike ride, bro? A bike ride, man. Come on, bro. Nah, that's supposed to be the chill time right there. Enjoy yourself, man. Shut up.
Crazy ex-lover. We talk about your friends and the places that you've been. We talk about your skin and the dimples on your chin, the polish on your toes and the run in your holes. And God knows we're gonna talk about your clothes. You know talking about you makes me smile. But every once in a while, I want to talk about me, want to talk about I, want to talk about number one. Oh, my, what I think, what I like, what I know, what I want, what I see. I like talking about you, usually. But occasionally, I want to talk about me. I want to talk about me.
Wait, my girl talking so much she done woke my boy up from under whatever medicine he was under to keep him sleeping. Golly, I even the patient wanna raise up and say shut up. Good night.
We talk about your dreams and we talk about your schemes, your high school team and your moisturizer cream.
Uh-huh.
We talk about your Nana up in Muncie, Indiana. We talk about your grandma down in Alabama. We talk about your guys of every shape and size, the ones that you despise and the ones you idolize. We talk about your heart, about your brains and your smarts and your medical charts and when you start. You know talking about you makes me grin. But every now and then, I want to talk about me, want to talk about I, want to talk about number one. Oh, my, what I think, what I like, what I know, what I want, what I see.
I like talking
about you, usually. But occasionally, I want to talk about me.
I want to talk about me. Yeah, that didn't, that don't look like that was supposed to happen. Oh, yeah, that looked like a mistake right there. I want to talk about me.
I want to talk about me. I want to talk about me. Love me.
It did just do a wave on the sofa, dude. Hey, bro, those boys. Hey, they straight up clowns, man. I like it, though. I really do like it. But at the same time, my boy, he really letting you know, man. I don't want to hear about you all the time. This whole world don't revolve around you all the time. Like, you know what I'm saying? But ask me if I'm mine. See what's going on with me first, man. Sometimes. Just every once in a while. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, bro, I like it though, man. I definitely like it, man. Shout out to Toby Keith on that song, bro. It definitely was a banger, man. I loved it, man. Definitely loved it, bro. Oh, also, man, we have to keep Toby in our prayers as well, man, because I'm hearing that he is fighting with, I think, cancer. Yeah, so we got to keep him in our prayers, man. Hopefully he get better. Hopefully he beat it. I'm hoping that he beat it, man, because, man, that's something you don't wish on nobody, man. So, yeah, so with that being said, man, hit the like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. You already know who it is. It's your boy, Vlogger Greg, baby. I'm out.